today, 20th of April, we will clean up this area. We finished the clean up and we got 41 kilograms.